really strong.
So what do you want to do tonight?
I don't know. Let's go to a bar.
Yeah, right. How are we gonna get into a bar?
Have your IDs out.
Hello, sir. I would like one ticket to the bar, please.
You don't need tickets. Just need ID.
Oh, I seem to have left my identification at home. But look how tall I am. I really doubt that someone of my height would be underage to drink.
Yeah, pretty tall. All right.
Thank you.
Awesome, we're in.
Oh, hello. How's it going? Hello, fellow bar patrons.
What'll it be?
I would like one pina colada, please.
One pina colada.
And one more, please. And one more, please.
This one's from the lady at the end of the bar.
Hi! Thank you for buying me a drink.
Don't mention it.
So, are you really that tall?
Yes. Are you really that tall?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, good. You know, I think it's so difficult to meet other tall people these days.
It is. It really, really is.
So, do you want to ask me to dance?
Sure. Let's go dance.
I am just having the best time.
Me too.
And I was wondering if maybe you'd want to come back to my place later for a nightcap?
Yeah, sure. That sounds like a great idea.
Great.
I just need to use the restroom first.
Sure.
Man, this is going great. I think she really likes us.
I want to be on top now.
Well, I would trade places with you, buddy, but I kind of think she'd notice now.
What? We look the same.
Yeah, we look the same, but our voices are different.
Oh, yeah. This sucks. We're about to get laid tonight, and you're gonna have all the fun.
Dude, think about it. You're on the bottom.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Since we look so tall, she's probably gonna expect a huge penis.
You're right. Her vagina must be gargantuan. What are we gonna do?
Wait a minute. We look so tall, he's probably going to be expecting a gargantuan vagina.
You're right. His penis must be huge. What are we going to do?
I don't wanna be on the bottom anymore. I don't wanna be on the bottom.
So? This is my place.
Listen, before things go any further, I feel that there's something that I should tell you. I have a little bit of a confession to make.
Really? What is it?
Well, and I know I should have told you this right after I first met you, but I like to have sex with my coat on.
Oh, that's great. I do too.
And standing up.
I have no problem with that.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, then, let's do this thing. I guess I'll just pull out my big penis here. Oh, there he is. Okay.
Wow.
All right.
I guess I'll whip out my vagina.
Okay, here we go. Whoa!